Gable Steveson has become the face of American wrestling right now, and there are a lot of people fighting for the right to own it. It is a process that would pin most 21-year-olds, but most 21-year-olds aren't Gable Steveson.
Since winning his gold medal at the Tokyo Olympics just over a week ago, Gopher wrestler Gable Steveson has been pulled in a lot of directions.
At home, next day. Interviews. Then the next day after that, more interviews.
But this is no sob story because Gable is in his glory.
Yeah, I'm enjoying it. You know, why wouldn't I?
If you follow his social media, you have seen him everywhere. The Gopher football team, the Twins, SummerSlam, MMA fights, the Vikings. Literally everyone is fighting for a piece of him, and he has a tough decision to make. Stay in school or go pro. But while some might pine over this, Gable is pumping up his publicity.
Just building as much as I can, you know, anticipation for an announcement. You know, a lot of people are waiting for it to see whether I come back to school and do my thing with Minnesota or go to professional wrestling or go to pro fighting. I mean, I keep putting the tweets out so the anticipation grows and grows and grows.
Steveson says he'll decide his immediate path in the next few weeks. But whether he returns to school or not, he's got big plans to be, well, everywhere.
At the end of the day, I do wanna fight UFC. I do wanna step on them gloves and see if I'm the baddest man on the earth. Why not branch off and be the biggest star like The Rock in WWE? So all those are great options, and I'm gonna take advantage of all of them.
So he wants to go to WWE, MMA, play NFL football. Why not?
What do you think of
him? He could.
I think he could do all of them. I mean, this is a kid that's got Vince McMahon and Dana White fighting for him.
That's awesome.
He's got a good future.
Tough guy with a cute little dog sitting on his lap. I love it. Thanks for watching.